another cult box. Oh, another rhyme. Thank you. Nope. That's not right. Nah. Need the key. I don't have the key. Marisetta is not afraid of the rough questions. I'm getting quite the charm collection. I need bolt cutters. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
The Taken was momentarily out of action, but not for long. Saga raised the sawn-off shotgun to stop it, once and for all.
Where is that safe?
Sorry, we're out of Bright Falls Blend. Anna apologized to the customers. I'll just grab some from the back. More coffee coming right up. She suggested they ride the percolator while they waited. She passed Ilmo at the Espresso Express. Big smile, Anna. Coffee world is all smiles. Anna nodded, smiled. She smiled until her face hurt. Anna stopped walking, realized she was standing next to the Huatari well. Must have zoned out, she thought. She was about to go, but something in the well caught her eye, a shadow shifting in the dark. Anna was overcome by vertigo. The world tilted, and then she was falling down, down, down into the shaft. The darkness opened up to swallow her.
I guess a toy knife will do. Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Zuma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Yaku. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop.
Just look around and you will find the answer.
Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt.
Thank you.
There's your knife.
Myself. Don't know how to fight it. Huh? We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
What? Sweetie Pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Mordfav, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson, Odin Anderson, You old gods of Asgard! That's our band! You are Saga Anderson, goddammit! A Viking goddess!
I like the sound of that.
Thor, Odin, Saga. All Norse-inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine?
So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us! We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
Looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration. Our little Saga all grown up and finally home. Sure, we've had a few sips. Just a taste. The famous Anderson moonshine. Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks. Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottle. Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind.
Oh, fucking hell. What time is it? Gotta head back to the bus soon, brother. The Ruski is itching to leave us behind every chance he gets.
We got time. Blum wants to stay on our good side. Do you think we missed Audie's show?
Who cares? That depressing tango shit is bad for your head, bro. Too much truth in it. Drags me down.
Hero's tango is uplifting. Music for the soul.
More of those kids' lunchboxes.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master? It's me, your brother, Ilmo. I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that? Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats. Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer. That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner, or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, and bar mitzvahs, or your gonna
Our floats will punch up any special occasion.
Well, why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. The floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock you off your feet! Order yours today!
That's a good deer. Reeks of booze. A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Did I leave the bureau in this fictional reality? Addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. Bon. Logan used to love her music. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home, right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan? What the fuck?
Hey! Stay where you are!
Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?